VA champion Keith one time Thurman. How you doing, champ? Always a pleasure to see you, man. I'm gonna tell you, you're exciting in the ring, you're exciting on the microphone, you've always got something to say, and that is the mark of a true champion. You made your mark here in San Antonio back on July 27th. I was there, I was cheering for you. Diego Chavez, a victory over that, which was just incredible. It just showed you, everyone, the kind of champion you are. And now, ironically as it is, the two of you who made noise on July 27th are squaring off against one another. You've got Jesus Soto Carras. Talk to us about your preparation for this fight.
Last time!
You know, this camp was just like any other camp. I just want to say I'm glad to be back in San Antonio. Thank you so much for all your love, people. You know, I gave you a great fight last time. I guarantee you another tremendous fight this time. You know, I mess up outside of the ring, but you see I don't mess up inside of the ring, baby. And I guarantee you the same thing. KOs for life. Don't blink. Show up Saturday night.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Anything to say to the San Antonio fight fans who came to see you here today in closing?
Just appreciate all your love and support, man. You know, us fighters, we're nothing without our fan base. You guys are everything. You guys are why we have a career. And I'm truly grateful to be here once again.
We can't wait to see you in the ring on Saturday. Ladies and gentlemen, the defending champion, Keith One Time Thurman.
Let's bring you over on stage and we'll do some interviews.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Hooksandbeats.com.